Hi friends, welcome back to another video guys. In this video today I am going to show you how to fix Google Chrome error and error occurred while checking for update. So guys, let's fix this problem. Just follow my simple steps. So without any time waste, let's get started. So guys, in this video I will showing three methods to solve this problem. First method number one, open Google Chrome. Okay guys, and top of the right side you can see here three dots is showing. Just click on it and click on help option and click on about Google Chrome. Okay, you can see here Google Chrome is updating. Make sure Google Chrome is up to date. Okay, and close the Google Chrome. And method number two, open run command using shortcut key Windows key press R. Run command is open and type like this and click okay. Okay guys, you can see here H key local machine. Extend this folder and click software option and click this arrow, extend this software folder and find out policies folder. Okay, you can see here, extend this folder. Okay, you can see here Google folder is showing and you can see here default file name is showing. Just double click and set the value data 1 and type 1. Okay, and click okay and close this window. Method number 3, open Windows 11 search bar and type system configuration. Okay, like this, and click to open system configuration. Go to services tab and find out Google update. Okay guys, you can see here Google update service is showing. Check this box. Okay, like this, and click apply and click okay and restart your PC. Problem is solved. So guys, this is way to easily solve Google Chrome error in Windows PC. Thanks for watching my video. Please don't forget to like, share and subscribe my channel and press bell on notification. See you next video.